Yes, Lord. Growing up, they used to tell me I was strange. I remember growing up, they used to say that I was strange. That's cause I kept to myself and I would never say a thing. I remember growing up, them niggas said that I was strange. That's cause I kept to myself while playing Kurt Cobain. I remember growing up, them niggas said that I was strange. That's cause I kept to myself while playing Kurt Cobain. Tell me what you really know about being so fucking depressed that you ain't left the house in months, assuming you're mentally done. I got a razor blade inside and I had to silence my insanity. The voices in my motherfucking head, they keep on calling me. No, seriously, every time I wake up in the motherfucking morning, I'm looking for the exit. Exodus, the testament to rectify supply, but I would've never sufficed. I read a couple different words from the Bible and decided what a nigga believing, defeated the purpose of living and giving you my story. The form of the year and the feeling I'm feeling for real. Don't kill my angst, I can't be a motherfucker that's giving you positive records to make them think that they really got a chance when it's all down here. Like I tell you how it is, fuck friends. When you need them, the people that disappear. I hear niggas talk, but what are you really saying? The cadence of which I kill and debate it. If I'm a realist, revealing that I'm a monster, I'm less than the beat. I beseech you with peace and I'm promising to be relatable to the point that's not debatable. Giving you agony, pain is available. Very important to show you I'm capable. Came with a bottle of antidepressants. I'm praying the problem is that I'm not patient. I'm pacing and wondering, talking depressing. I'm crying for help. I can't do it myself. I'm in love with the vice and destroying my life. I don't have any character. Ain't it embarrassing? Give me some medicine, then I abuse it. Stuck in a rut and I don't give a fuck if I live or I die to reside in the sky. What's the point? I thought that I was supposed to peak interest. Unrest, not blessed. Don't stress, don't test. No, I would never try to make a fuck a fantasy. I guarantee you'll never hear a song about a fantasy of vanity. Reality's the only place that I would never really want to live in a fake ass world. You want money and women, depending if it's a means to an end. I'm fair because I want to be alone. Refuse to waste time and I work at a pace that we can't keep. I need a moment to gather the sickest energy. Sentimentally, I've been sedated and praying that I can make it. My heartbeat's breaking. Why do I feel vacant inside of me? Verbal abuse in the case of anxiety, lack of financial stability. This is the recipe for my soliloquy. Cynically saying the word of Jehovah. Supposed to be honest, composite composure for closure. I'm popping a perfect or hurting. I don't think it works. It's a way that I'm matching the pain. All them stupid niggas used to tell me I was strange. That's because I kept to myself while playing Kurt Cobain. I remember growing up, them niggas said it. Stress the fuck out. Sean Slash, you, I appreciate the beat, my nigga. Look, I was alone, so isolated from people that I cannot see but this way. I was alone, so isolated from people but I cannot feel through the pill. I was alone, so isolated from people but I cannot see what is real. I was alone, so isolated from people but I cannot see what is real. I am alone, so isolated from people that I cannot see what is real. And I feel like I finally found the foundation of sympathy. Can I get some of your love with no judging? The sound is improving, the sin is so pungent, disgusting. They think that we made it, but that's an illusion created inside of a basement. Just me and my nigga, we working for certain. I hope we accomplish and never go get with the case of complacency. Keeping the cadence of mind, we combining the kind of a lore for the few kind of source of the lyrically spiritual. I am attempting to take you to places of peace and that was for your soul. If I'm out of control, I could soul with an erratic temperament. Telling the truth, I'm severely sensitive. Insecure man with some secrets inside of me. Asking why I wanna die, I'm detesting a lie and I'm blaming it on a society. Simple to see, they prefer to indulge. I prefer the impulse and deterring the fall. So I'm taking the fall and I fall with the force of a heavyweight champion. Channeling all of his pain, I'm providing a point and I'm ready to leave. I no longer to seem like the rest of them. Constantly wrestling with an idea that I sought to imagine it. I'm aggravated, evaded, aggression. The question I have is irrelevant. Seldomly different, distant, depressing. I'm speaking but no one is listening. I fade away and just cease to exist. I'm no longer determined. I know that I'm worthless. Love! Fuck!
Nigga deep ass, bro. That's it though. Pretty crazy.